择其所好，同时感恩每位护法菩萨，有了大家的护持，才能让更多大德善士们同沾法益，共结善缘。借由好书的熏陶，相信大众都能积聚成佛资粮，福慧增长，圆成佛道。祈愿梵音永流传，慧命不止息。护持账号19658482，19658482，户名中华印经协会。
生命电视台，让世界更美好。
接下来请收看慈悲的眼睛。
Just like the love of a mother for a lonely child,
let his great love suffuse from our hearts, boundless as the sky, boundless as the sea, boundless as the air that we breathe. Let his boundless lovePervades in every space and nourishes every heart. Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati SataSukhihantu Sabbe Satta Sukhihantu
慈悲要给予一切众生，纵然是一只蚂蚁也不应该去伤害。真正的慈悲是基于尊敬他人，尊敬众生，而且了解到众生和你一样都有离苦得乐的机会。
Compassion must transcend all barriers regardless of gender, race, and even species. You should never inflict pain upon any living entity, even an ant. True compassionis based upon respect to others. Respect all living beings and realize that all living beings have the same right as you in the avoidance of sorrow and the pursuit of happiness.
什么是修行呢？修行即是转恶为善，转恨为爱。简单的说，修行其实就是一种改变。修就是一种思想上的改变，行就是一种行为上的改变。
What's the essence of Buddhist practice?It is to turn evilness into goodness, to change ill will into goodwill. In simple terms, Buddhist practice is a mind-body transformation. Concerning the mind, it is the internal mindfulness transformation. As to the body, it is the external behavior change.
有利益于他人的事情，我们就必须去做；有利益于众生的言语，我们就必须去说。怀着善心，一切都以善良为出发点，不要做出任何伤害众生的行为及言语，让自己成为佛陀在人间的亲善大使。
Our actions must be beneficial to others. Our speech must also be beneficial to other living beings. Have good intentions and maintain kindness as a starting point. Avoid any harmful words or conducts which hurt other living beings. And let yourself become the Buddha's goodwill ambassador to the world.
放下并不是放弃日常的正当工作，放下是放下恶念，放下恶行，不再造恶。
Lay it down shall not be taken as leaving behind everyday appropriate livelihood. Lay it down is to let go of evil thoughts and behaviors, while not to commit harmful activities anymore.
如果你真的希望在这一生中做点有价值的事，就把自己奉献给佛法，用信心和慈爱来替换恶念，用祈求来取代闲聊，用礼拜精行绕塔来代替无意义的活动，就是在帮自己的忙。
If you really wish to accomplish something of value in this life, then dedicate yourself to Buddhist service. Substitute faith and love for unwholesome thoughts. Offer prayers in lieu of idle chit-chat. Replace meaningless activities with bowing and circumambulation of stupas, and you will be doing yourself a favor.
Follow then the Eightfold Path, you'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation.
修学佛法就是要不断地精进学习，无论是佛法的吸收 或自身修行的实践，都应该不断追求突破与进步。
Persistent effort is a requisite in practical study of Buddha Dharma. Either it is to absorb the teachings of Dharma, or it is to apply in real life situations. Constant pursuit of breakthrough and advancements is a must.
当我们恭敬合掌念佛时，是生命中最美丽的时刻，因为心中没有烦恼，没有怨恨。学习保持正念，让我们的心具备强大的修行力量。
With palms together, we sincerely engage in chanting the name of the Buddha, the most beautiful moment in life.As it is when our minds will have been free from all sorts of worries and hatred. The lessons of retaining right mindfulness energize us mentally with sufficient strength for Buddhist practices.
精进不是让自己变得忙碌，精进是懂得善于守护自心，不起欲望，不起怨恨，不起愚痴，令心不思恶，不造恶，常与智慧慈悲的光明相应。
Right diligence isn't a practice for the wrongful purpose of getting busier. Right diligenceis practice for the fortification of one's own mental state so as to stay free from the three poisons of greed, anger, and ignorance. A fortified mind withstand evil thoughts, check evil conduct, resonate at all times with the dawning of compassion and wisdom.
会让我们感到一切可贵，怨恨会让我们感到处处敌对。一个希望得到快乐的人，就应该先学习感恩。一个希望远离恐怖与危险的人，就应该先消除内心的不平与怨恨。
A simple thank you.Establishes a basis for gratitude. With this basis, we may learn to appreciate everything and ward off resentment and hostility. Appreciation is a prerequisite for happiness. It allows us to cast away the paranoia of fear and risk by eliminating the jealousy and uncertainty dwelling in our hearts.